New tonight, more tragedy for a Valley family now looking for a place to stay after a fire rips through their apartment complex yesterday near Washington and Rainbow. The three-year-old daughter of a woman strangled back in February was living in the apartments with her grandparents, who now take care of her. Police say the toddler was home when her mother, 24-year-old Brittany Briggs, was killed.